Hey guys, it's Meg. Welcome back to another video. If you're new here, hi, my name is Meg. I make a bunch of beauty and lifestyle videos. So glad you're here. Hope we can be friends. In this video, we're gonna be doing something fun. We are going to Disney World tomorrow, so I thought it would be super fun to film a packing video. Not necessarily packing my clothes, but I'm packing up all of my beauty products for you and showing you exactly what I put in my makeup bag and in my toiletry bag so you guys can see that. If you like that kind of stuff, make sure you stay tuned and hit that subscribe button and that thumbs up. Make sure you to follow along on social media so we can be friends. I post a lot of content on my blog and social media, so I hope we can be friends there. All right, so if you want to see what I'm packing in my makeup bag and my toiletry bag, just keep watching. Okay, well, let's go ahead and get started. We are going to go ahead and pack up my makeup first. And for this video, I wanted to share with you these cushy bags. I've shared them multiple times before. They're my favorite travel makeup bags because when you open them up, this is the original size, and then this is the big size. I've moved on to this size. I think this is really perfect for my needs. What I love the most about them is that they unzip completely like this, and you can lay them completely flat and see everything that you're working with your makeup. I don't like super bulky makeup bags, and this is great. I mean, yes, it is a fabric bag. You can throw it in the washing machine. Now, that might not be the best thing when it comes to protecting the makeup, but when I pack it, I always make sure to pack around clothes and like really secure it in my suitcase. And yes, I do put it in my checked bag 99% of the time. I know some people are weird about checking makeup, but I'm like, if I'm going international, I might bring it on my carry-on, but honestly, I'm the kind of person that's like, it's makeup, I can replace it. I don't know. I don't like messing with it. So we're gonna use this large version today to pack my makeup in. We're at a kind of a slanted angle here. I hope that this can be seen pretty easily. It's just the best way for you guys to be able to see like what I'm doing. So I'm going to kind of unzip this a little bit and just pack it up. Like with this one, you can open it all the way up and see exactly what you are packing. I'm gonna just go in order. I liked of how I apply my makeup and what I'm gonna put in. I like to collect little primers, like samples from Sephora, like travel sizes. So I'm gonna be taking these two with me this time. This, like I mentioned before, is gonna be a trip to Disney. So it's very hot and humid. So if you have summer travel plans, this might be a good kind of idea to follow. But I've got these two Smashbox primers that I'm gonna throw in. They work just fine. For foundations, I'm going to take two. Sometimes I take more than that, but for today, I'm just gonna take this L'Oreal Fresh Wear and then this IT Cosmetics CC Cream in the Oil-Free Matte. This has a nice SPF in it. This also has SPF, but I'm gonna make sure I use sunscreen as well. I also am getting a spray tan, so I'm gonna take this foundation with me to mix with these others. Now, this Wet n Wild foundation is in the shade Cocoa, and it's a darker foundation. When I have like a spray tan, I feel like it works really, really well when I mix it all in. It just like, so that way I don't have to like buy a separate foundation when I'm self-tanned. After that's gonna be concealers. So I am going to be bringing these with me today. This is my Bobbi Brown corrector that I use to correct dark circles under my eyes. And then I use the Estee Lauder Double Wear Concealer around the face because it just stays really well. And then this is the Too Faced Born This Way Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer that I will use under my eyes. I have two powders that I'm bringing with me. This is the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder, and then this is the Charlotte Tilbury Pressed Setting Powder. I just like having both a pressed and a loose powder with me. This travels really well. I feel like sometimes we might get a little nervous when we're traveling with loose powders, but I feel like this stays put. Like even if it shifts around, I don't know, I feel like it's very secure. The top does not come off. As far as like contour and blush, this is what I'm gonna be bringing. This is my Smashbox Cali Contour Palette. It's got contour, bronzer, highlighters, banana type setting powder. This even has a blush, but if I wanted another blush, this is a more peachy blush. The Essence Satin Touch Blush, I'm just gonna be bringing those. That's really simple for me. And then for highlighters, I always want to bring a little extra there, so I'm going to bring these two. I know I probably wouldn't need to bring this, but I'm just going to anyway. This is the Essence Pure Nude Highlighter, and then this is the Persona Cosmetics Highlighter in the shade Zuma. It's just like my most blinding highlight that I own. I love these two. This I really use to make sure that my skin has a natural glow without it looking really too dewy, you know, or too oily. This is what I've gotten here so far. Now let's move on to eyes. I'm really gonna bring these two eyeshadows with me, eyeshadow palette. This is the Naked Reloaded palette. I just love how slim the packaging is in this, and you can see that, you know, it's got a lot of neutrals in there. I'm not really gonna be creating any crazy looks because I'm going to Disney. If I were going somewhere where I really needed a lot of glam, I would definitely do more. And then I thought it might be fun to bring this along just to kind of play with it. This is the Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk Eyeshadow Quad. So I just think that this is a really great little eyeshadow quad that has more pink tones in it that I can mix in with those neutral tones. I'm gonna pack this right over here. For eyeliners, I'm just bringing these two. This is the sample size of the Kat Von D Tattoo Liner in the shade Trooper. And then this is the Maybelline Master Precise Skinny Gel Pencil. It's like a retractable pencil. Stays put. These stay put really well under heat and humidity. And then for mascara, I'll be bringing my favorite, well, new favorite, CoverGirl Exhibitionist Mascara. I think that this is amazing. And then my eyelash curler is going in. I love how it has a little spot for this little eyelash curler to sit into. I just love that. So it can fit right there. And then for brows, I'll be bringing these two products. This is the travel size version of the IT Cosmetics Brow Power. It's just a wonderful brow pencil. And then I'm going to be bringing this Maybelline Tattoo Studio Brow Gel that is really, really waterproof. I love bringing this whenever I have a trip that I really need my brows to stay put all day. Okay, I don't know if I could live without this product, so I had to make sure to go grab it because I would forget it otherwise. This is my 24-hour brow setter, the best brow gel I've ever used in my life. And then my beauty blender, a clean beauty blender is going in here. And I've got a couple of setting sprays. This is the travel size. I love to collect these in travel sizes just because I feel like they're more convenient. I keep them on hand in a drawer and then I just put them in the makeup bag when I get ready to travel. This is the Urban Decay All Nighter. It's my favorite setting spray of all time. What I do with this one is I just keep this packaging and I refill it from my bottles. This is only a 3-night trip, so I don't feel like I need a lot. And then this is a Super Goop setting spray with SPF 50. I feel like this might be good if you're doing like a very hot and humid vacation like Disney or you're going to the beach. And this is the NYX Dewy Finish setting spray that in case my makeup looks too powdery. Then I'm gonna keep it very simple with lip products. I have this Bare Minerals long wearing lipstick in the shade Spice as a nice neutral. And then for Disney, I just really like bringing these kinds of lipsticks, the Maybelline Superstay Matte Inks. I have these shades here. This is Seductress, Pioneer, and Lover. They're just really great lipsticks to bring. And then I'm gonna bring a gloss, the Fenty Gloss Balm. And that is my makeup bag. Okay, now it's time to pack up all my brushes. I use this cushy brush roll. It's so nice. It unfolds, has a little zipper pocket right here, and then you can put all your brushes in. This like flaps up and you can store all your brushes in here and it rolls up like so nicely. I'm going to just go very quickly with this and I'll list everything, link all of the brushes below just because I don't want this video to go on and on. So we have a foundation brush. I always pack a powder brush. I always have a bronzer brush. This is a contour brush, a blush brush. This is a little setting powder brush, highlighter brush. And then let's get into the eye brushes. I've got a fluffy crease transition brush, a fluffy multi-use purpose brush that I use like every day. a tiny little crease fluff brush, a lid brush, two pencil brushes. One has a smaller point than the other. And then lastly, this is a brow brush that I use with that Maybelline brow gel stuff. And that's all of my brushes. And then in this little pocket right here, I like to put in little hair elastics. I have bobby pins. I have one of these little hair clips. I have an extra lash glue. I have like a million lash glues. And these little like coiled hair ties. One thing I also forgot to mention is in this zipper pocket, I put a pair of false lashes and some lash glue. And then I also bring a pair of tweezers in here as well with my eyelash curler. I, you know, might not be wearing false lashes every day, but I always like to bring them just in case. So let's pack this up. And that is my brush roll. Last but not least is my hair care and skincare. Other toiletry type products are going in this bag. This bag is just like a makeup bag that Elemis sent me a while ago. It's about the same size, just a little bit bigger than this cushy. So a cushy bag like this would work just fine for this purpose, but I've just kept everything in this bag and I leave travel size products in it and I just pull it out when I'm ready to go packing for my trip. But then I have a couple of things that I use for my personal collection that I put in this bag. All right, so I'm gonna show you everything that I put in this bag. We're gonna start with skincare. I have this cleanser from Glam Glow that I've just kind of kept in this bag and I put in it. It's not TSA approved, but I would find a travel size if I needed to, you know, travel with a carry-on. But this cleanser works just fine. And for evening time serum, I have this Ordinary Lactic Acid stuff that I'm going to put in my bag. Is this focusing on it? Is it? I just can't tell. I also have the Pixi Glow Tonic To-Go pads that I always keep in this bag so I don't have to carry a bottle of Pixi Glow Tonic around. They're pre-moistened little pads that are gonna go in there as well. I have my moisturizer. This is a very short trip, so I don't need to bring a big bottle of moisturizer. This is my Elemis Pro Collagen Marine Cream in the travel size. I love this stuff, I use it at night. And then I have this Cetaphil eye cream. It's one of my favorite drugstore eye creams. I love it. And then I have a lip balm. This is the Aracleia Hydrate Lip Balm. I have a vitamin C serum for the morning. I keep my skincare really, really like simple. That might not seem simple to some. This is a zit cream in case I get a pimple. And my daytime moisturizer with SPF. This is from Image Skincare. And then let's move on to hair. Hair I am keeping also very simple. If I wash my hair, I have this Kerastase leave-in serum type stuff that's moisturizing and for styling hair. I have this Dry Bar texture spray. It's like a sea salt texture spray called the Mai Tai Spritzer. And then I have a Batiste travel size dry shampoo. If I were going for longer than 3 nights, I might bring my full size because I love to use a lot of dry shampoo on vacation. And then this is a Moroccan oil hairspray. Works just fine. A couple of different extras I wanna show you is my eyelash serum. I've talked about this like a million times on Instagram stories and on a couple different videos. I have this linked, it's amazing, you get off Amazon. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I do bring makeup wipes. These are from Neutrogena. I'm not really picky with makeup wipes, but that's the one I picked up and that I have on hand at the moment. I have a deodorant because I don't want my pits to smell bad. I have a toothbrush, a travel size toothpaste, and then I always like to make sure I have stuff like this on hand. This is a nail clipper for my kids, or I can use it on myself if I need to, or anybody in the family for that matter, but I always like to have that on hand. I leave it in there, and then I leave one of these little mini razors in the bag. This is in case I get like a chin hair or something that I need to take care of. And then I have a little mini baby brush that I'm throwing in. And that is it. These are all my toiletries that I'm bringing on vacation with me. Makeup, brushes, skin, hair, you know, everything I need.
Okay, so that about wraps it up. I hope you enjoyed it, you found it helpful, interesting. I always find packing videos super interesting. But anyway, hope you guys found it helpful and enjoyable, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye!